Curse you, Pigma! Why'd you run to such a vile place?
This colony's supposed to be a hideout for all sorts of criminals!
Don't you idiots know? This is part of Lord O'Donnell's territory!
Hey, who let you in?
This is the Star Fox team. We're here for a hog named Pigma. We don't want trouble.
We don't know about no Pigma or any other fool. And now we know you're Star Fox, you ain't going nowhere! Come on, you lazy scum! Let's skin this fox and his whole crew! Get more guys up here! Come on!
Hey, I got a message from my dad. It's about the core memory that Pigma nabbed. He says it might contain the location of the Aperoid homeworld. We've gotta get it back, no matter what!
Gateway initiation detected. Enemy force increasing.
Even if we pound them, this is gonna become a war of attrition. Gotta do something about those transfer gateways. Okay, Slippy and I will wipe out the transfer gateways at the hideout.
Understood. Falco and Crystal, deal with those battleships outside.
All right, leave space to us.
Be careful, Fox.
You too, Crystal. This is Fox. I've made it inside. How are things on your end, Slippy?
I made it too!
Okay, let's get this operation started.
Falco, look! There! A battleship!
And here we go!
You fools! What are you idiots up to now?
Us! They're here!
That new wolf?
You're on my turf now. Watch your step, Fox.
I think I'll torment you a bit before I cook you.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Panther, and all who see my roles need death.
We're just here for Pigma, okay? Shut your traps and hand him over.
Pigma? Don't know anything about Pigma. But there is one thing. I'm owed an apology, and I will have it. That's enough for now, Fox.
Come on, Wolf. Enough of this. Just hand over Pigma already.
Pigma's no longer part of Star Wolf. And if he'd shown his filthy hide here, my men would have driven him out.
But then where did Pigma go?
Ah, the lovely Crystal. Words do you no justice. I am Panther Caruso. Here's to us all.
Huh? Who's this idiot?
Quiet, bird.
What was that?
Forget him. Look, just tell us where Pigma is.
How can I resist this beauty? I believe the comm record will point you toward Vecina.
You talk too much. Panther, Leon, let's go. Remember this, Fox. Star Wolf will take you down one day.
We have arrived at Vecina. This is where we lost track of Pigma.
Vecina, huh? Just great. There's nothing here but snow and ice.
Uh-huh. But after they built the climate control center, the planet became inhabitable.
This is a crisis, team. From the look of things, the climate control generators, looks like it's been out of order for quite a while. If this blizzard keeps up, the planet will once again become barren.
I wonder if this is Pigma's work. Could he be laying a trap?
Oh, we can't fly our R-Wings in this weather.
We have no choice. I'll go down and get the generator back up. If I can just get to the climate control center, we'll be okay.
Playing the hero again, huh, Foxy? Hey, more power to you, buddy. Me? I hate the cold.
It makes me hibernate!
It's up to you, Fox. I'll make sure the others are ready to launch their R-Wings at any time.
Rob, scan the control center.
Affirmative. The climate control center is protected by a shield.
All right. So to get in, we have to turn that shield off first.
Yeah, I guess you're right. No time for subtlety. I'm gonna have to blow up the generators.
Don't go overboard, Fox.
It's under control.
Then get going and do it. We're just spinning our wheels here.
Careful what you wish for, Falco. This should be it.
Control settings confirmed. Making any adjustments.
Woohoo! That's the end of the blizzard!
You did it, Fox! Fox?
What's wrong, Fox? Come in!
Quit yelling, Falco. I'm fine. Just a little hitch in the plan. There must have been an ID problem. The sentry bots have taken a liking to me.
That must have been Pigma's work. I'm on my way. Hold on!
Yeah. Could you hurry?
Eat this, scumbags!
Falco! Wow, that was a flashy entrance.
Quit complaining and climb aboard, will ya?
All right.
Hey, just do me a favor and try not to fall off.
Hey, just worry about not getting shot down, okay?
Not a problem. Hey, Sure Shot, get out your blaster and take care of our admirers, will ya?
Fox! Those bots seemed suspicious, so I checked them out, and they were Aperoids!
Are you sure?
Yeah! Aperoids must be able to take over other machines!
Are you serious?
That is true! And the one who's pulling the strings is me, Pigma!
Pigma!
Up and out, big fella!
What the? That's part of the engineering, isn't it?
It's been infected by the Aperoids!
You dirty swan!
I wouldn't bother with me right now! That thing looks like it means business!
Danger, danger, climate control center generator approaching critical overload.
Deal with Pigma later. Without the climate control center, we'll never stop the blizzards again!
Got it. This is Fox. The climate control center generator is undamaged.
Looks like all the Aperoids are gone, too!
Nicely done, Fox.
Still, getting attacked by your allies? Man, that's just crazy!
Machines are machines, after all. Those without strong wills can be easily turned to evil.
Those without strong wills. Allies or enemies.
What is it, Fox?
Nothing. That sounds like someone I know, that's all.
Obey us, obey us, obey us, obey.
Was I just talking in my sleep? No! I won't turn a profit by obeying them! I obey.
Pigma's trail leads to this area.
Ha, you think you found a safe place to run to? You think we're gonna give up and go away? Don't mess with us, Pigma!
So, is this like an amusement park to a former gang member?
You know it!
Alright! This time we'll get that core memory from Pigma!
Hold it, Fox! Look!
Pigma's ship? Pigma!
Incredible! Pigma!
have been warned.
Looks like Pigma's already gone.
Who or what are you?
We will answer. We are the ultimate existence. You cannot resist us. You will join us.
We're not buying that garbage.
He can hear us, but he's not listening.
Fox, the core memory that Pigma stole must be inside that thing.
Okay, everyone. Attack! Retrieve the core memory. It should reveal the location of their homeworld, right?
That's right, Fox. Indeed, the time to face the Aporoid Queen has come.
Uh-huh.
The source of all Aporoid will, the Queen herself, base her vile nest on their home planet. As long as the Queen exists, the Aporoids will continue to multiply.
Understood. We're on our way.
Fox.
Hmm?
I'm sensing a distress call from planet Saria.
Saria? From Tricky?
I'm not sure, but I sense cries of agony.
Fox! Look at that! It's horrible!
What have they done to Saria's dinosaurs? This is unforgivable.
Aporoid hatchers. This must be how they multiply. If we can destroy those hatchers, we might just have a chance.
Okay, let's move. Crystal and I will head down to the surface. Falco and Slippy, the skies are yours.
A mission together at last.
Oh, yeah.
What are you two doing? Let's go!
Looks like almost all the Aporoids have been wiped out.
Saria should be safe for a long time to come.
Tricky!
Fox! Crystal! I knew you'd come! Thank you so much!
Tricky! So heavy! Ouch!
So, Fox, you're here to fight him, right? Well, I'm going with you!
I appreciate it. But you're needed here, old pal. Besides, I'm leaving Saria in your care. Remember, you're the leader here now, Tricky.
Okay. I'll do it! Yeah! I'll take care of things here, so you two can come back on your honeymoon!
What are you, nuts? We're not yet.
Not yet?
I mean, this isn't a conversation for children!
You said you weren't gonna treat me like a kid anymore!
Then stop acting like one!
You're just mad because you don't want to talk about it!
Alright, that's enough, boys.